हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी नाइस गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम रोशन कुमार ऑफ मैथ्स टीचर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल कुंती नगर नवादा। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5C चैप्टर ऑर्थोमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन क्लास 10 फ्रॉम द मैथमेटिक्स बुक्स आरएस अग्रवाल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर स्टूडेंट्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, फाइंड द सम ऑफ फर्स्ट n टर्म्स। फाइंड द सम ऑफ फर्स्ट n टर्म्स ऑफ एन एपी। हुज nth टर्म इज, हुज nth टर्म इज 5 - 6n। हेंस फाइंड द सम ऑफ इट्स फर्स्ट 20 टर्म्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट सॉल्यूशन ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स। गिवन कि nth टर्म इज 5 - 6n, सो nth term is tn, tn equal to 5 - 6n, okay? Here find t1, first term t1 equal to 5 - 6 × 1, that is 5 - 6 equal to -1, and t1 is called a, t1 को ही क्या कहेंगे a, so a equal to -1, ओके एंड t2 इक्वल टू 5 - 6 × 2, दैट इज 5 - 6 × 12, 5 - 12 प्लस 5, दैट इज -7, सो t2 इक्वल टू -7। अब स्टूडेंट फाइंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस ऑफ दिस एपी। सो कॉमन डिफरेंस दैट इज d इक्वल टू t2 - t1, तो t2 इज -7 एंड माइनस t1 इज -1, सो दिस इंप्लाई d इक्वल टू -7 एंड +1, -7 एंड +1, दैट इज -6, ओके। सो फाइंड द सम ऑफ फर्स्ट n टर्म। सो सम ऑफ फर्स्ट n टर्म Sn इक्वल टू ny2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, using this formula Sn equal to n/2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, so here n/2 into 2a, 2 into a, that is -1, plus n minus 1 into d, that is -6, okay, so n/2 that is -2, -6 into n, -6n, and -6 into -1, minus into minus, +6, so n/2 6 and -2, that is 4 -6n, okay, so this is the nth term of this AP. Find the sum of its first 20 terms. So first 20 term, that is just 20, okay, so n equal to 20, so 20 by 2 into 2 into -1, f20 equal to n/2, that is 20 by 2 into 4 - 6 into 20, okay, 2 10 are 20 10, and 4 - 120, for 10 multiply -120 and +4, that is -116, so -1160, for hence students f20 equal to -1160, okay, so this is the first n terms, sum of the first n terms of the AP is Sn equal to this and F20 equal to -1160, okay. Our next question is question number 7, if mth term of an AP is 1/n, mth term of an AP is 1/n and nth term is 1/m and nth term is 1/n, then find the sum of its first mn terms. So let's start solution of students. Mth term of an AP is 1 by n. That is mth term. So Tm equal to a plus m minus 1 into d. Okay? Tm equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Because we know that Tn equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Nth term and mth term, that is Tm, so it means a plus m minus 1 into d. Okay? So mth term of an AP is 1 by n. So put the value of Tm equal to 1 by n a plus m minus 1 into d. Okay? This is equation first. At yth term is 1 by n. So Tn equal to 1 by m. That is Tn equal to a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 1 by n. For students, 1 by m equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. This is equation 2. Subtract 2 from 1. Subtract 2 from 1. That is 1 minus 2. We get. Subtract 2 from 1. Okay. So here, write 1 minus n minus 1 by m equal to a plus m minus 1 into d for minus a minus n minus 1 into d. A plus n minus 1 into d. For students, here a plus m minus 1 into d minus a and minus n minus 1 into d. So minus a plus a is cancelled and d is common. D is common, that is m minus n, m minus 1 and minus n and plus 1. So plus 1 minus 1 is common, that is d into m minus n. Okay? So here students, 1 minus n, 1 minus n minus 1 by m equal to d into m minus n. So take LCM, mn and m minus n equal to d into m minus n. M minus n is cancelled. So d equal to 1 by mn. That is the common difference d. And put the value of d in equation 1. Equation 1. That is 1 by n equal to a plus m minus 1 into d, that is 1 by mn. Okay, so student, here find the value of a equal to 1 by n minus m minus 1 by mn. So take LCM, mn, m minus m and minus into minus plus 1. mm is cancelled, that is 1 by mn. For students, a equal to 1 by mn. The value of d equal to 1 by mn and the value of a equal to 1 by mn. It means first term is 1 by mn and the common difference is 1 by mn. For students, find the sum of its first mn terms. Mn terms, that is fmn. Fmn. The fmn. So sum of first n terms, n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So जहां जहां n होगा वहां mn पुट करेंगे. दैट इज n by 2. तो mn by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1, दैट इज mn minus 1 into d. ओके, सो mn by 2 इंटू टू इंटू वन बाई एम एन, पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज वन बाई एम एन प्लस एम एन माइनस वन इंटू डी, द वैल्यू ऑफ डी इक्वल टू वन बाई एम एन. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स एम एन बाई टू इंटू टू बाई एम एन, टू बाई एम एन प्लस एम एन माइनस वन बाई एम एन. ओके सो एम एन बाई टू एंड टेक एलसीएम एम एन एंड टू प्लस एम एन माइनस वन. ओके सो एम एन बाई टू इंटू टू माइनस वन डेट इज वन, तो वन प्लस एम एन बाई एम एन इज कैंसिल एंड रेस्ट इज वन प्लस एम एन बाई टू. फॉर स्टूडेंट हैंस सम ऑफ एम एन टर्म्स इक्वल टू वन प्लस एम एन बाई टू. ओके स्टूडेंट्स आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. हाउ मेनी टर्म्स ऑफ द एपी, हाउ मेनी टर्म्स ऑफ द एपी 63 60 57 54 कॉमा डॉट 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 मस्ट बी टेकन सो दैट दियर सम इज 693 एंड एक्सप्लेन द डबल आंसर, एक्सप्लेन द डबल आंसर. सो स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स स्टार्ट सॉल्यूशन. Here, A equal to 63 and D equal to 60 minus 63, that is minus 3. Okay? And how many terms? So let the required number of terms be N. Have the required number of terms be n. So here Fn equal to 693. Fn equal to 693. So Fn equal to n by 2 into 2a. 2a. A equal to 63. 2a plus n minus 1 into d equal to minus 3. Okay, equal to 693. So students n by 2 into 53 2 ja 126 plus minus 3n plus 3 equal to 693, that is n by 2 into 126 minus 3n plus 3 equal to 693, that is n by 2 and 126 and 3, that is 129 minus 3n, okay, equal to 693. Clear? So students n multiplying 129n and minus 3n square equal to is 2 को यहां ले जाएंगे 3 2 जा 6 9 1386. So students we write 3n square minus 129n और प्लस 1386 इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके 3 इज कॉमन स्टूडेंट्स, दैट इज एन स्क्वायर माइनस 3 4 जा 12 3 3 जा 9 43 एन प्लस 4 जा 12 462 इक्वल टू जीरो. सो एन स्क्वायर माइनस 43 एन प्लस 462 इक्वल टू जीरो. सो दिस इज द फॉर्म ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन एंड सॉल्व दिस इज बाय द फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. ओके 452 m². राइट की एन स्क्वायर माइनस 22 m एंड माइनस 21 m माइनस 22 m एंड माइनस 21 m इज दैट इज माइनस 43 m एंड मल्टीप्लाइंग दिस टू टर्म्स माइनस इनटू माइनस प्लस एंड 462 n² प्लस 462 इक्वल टू 0 सो n इज कॉमन n माइनस 22 रेस्ट माइनस 21 इज कॉमन देन n माइनस 22 equal to 0 n minus 22 is common so n minus 21 equal to 0 okay so I have two terms n minus 22 n minus 21 equal to 0 so n minus 22 equal to 0 that is n equal to 22 and n minus 21 equal to 0 that is n equal to 21 for students I have two answer, double answer. N equal to 22. It means 22 terms and n equal to 21 terms. So explain the double answer. To explain the double answer, that is n equal to 21. It means n equal to 21 and one n equal to 22. That is one term is 0. N equal to 22 and n equal to 21. So we write the sum of first 21th term equal to sum of first 22th term equal to 693. It means student sum of 21 term equal to sum of first 22 terms sum of first 21 terms and sum of first 22 terms equal to 693 it means 22th term is 0 okay students our next question is question number 19 find the sum of n terms of the following series so the following series is 4 minus 1 by n plus 4 minus 2 by n plus 4 minus 3 by n plus dot dot dot. So students, let's start our solution. So find the sum of this series. So required sum equal to 4 minus 1 by n plus 4 minus 2 by n plus 4 minus 3 by n plus dot dot dot. So students, 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus dot 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 up to n terms. सारे 4 को हम एक साथ ले लिए हैं. Add minus 1 by n, minus 2 by n, minus 3 by n. That is minus is common. 1 by n plus 2 by n plus 3 by n dot 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 n by n okay for students 4 4 4 4 up to n term that is 4n okay sum of 4 4 4 n term that is 4n minus here sum of n terms that is n by 2 into n minus 1 I into d that is 1 by n okay so of students. Four dot 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 up to enter, that is 4n and minus, and form of this a equal to 1 by n and d equal to 2 by n minus 1 by n, that is 1 by n. For a equal to 1 by n and d equal to 1 by n, find the form of this terms. So n by 2 into 2a, 2 a equal to 1 by n, 2a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 1 by n. Okay, so students, 4n minus n by 2 into 2 by n plus n minus 1 by n. Okay, so 4n minus n by 2 into, take LCM, n 2 plus n minus 1. For students, 4n minus n by 2 into 2 minus 1, that is 1. The n plus 1 by n. n is cancel. So here 4n minus n plus 1 by 2. N plus 1 by 2. Take LCM 2, 4 2 is 8n minus n minus 1. Okay, so 8n minus n, that is 7n minus 1 by 2. Okay, so the required form is 7n minus 1 by 2.